Beginning today, Walmart stores across the country will be utilizing one-way aisles in an effort to increase social distancing while you're shopping. Walmart saying there will be floor decals in place to help indicate the direction of traffic flow. Green and red arrows will help indicate which direction of traffic is supposed to flow down the aisle.